I almost have tears in my eyes right now because I don't know what to say. The residents need it, and it's so sad for the sale of it after so long. It's you see when you walk down the hallways, all the nurses from 1940 and all the history, and it's the most beautiful hospital here in all of Vancouver.
Is a rare opportunity for the city. It could go a long way to providing a lot of housing, affordable housing, workforce housing, market housing, to alleviate the housing crisis in Vancouver.